The last few months, several changes have been made to the Boys and Girls Club on Taft Street. The most recent, more than just cosmetic. NBC 15's Barkley Pollock explains.
Just a few months ago, the Taft Street Boys and Girls Club looked a lot different. Thanks to some generous donations and a lot of volunteer labor, the building got a much-needed facelift.
It's just dark and gloomy.
Dane County Boys and Girls Club CEO Michael Johnson
paint the entire gym.
Says that dark and gloomy gym floor was replaced for free, saving the organization some $60,000. The walls got a fresh coat of paint, and the floor, new carpeting.
They gave us like 10,000 sheets of it.
There's one other addition at the Boys and Girls Club, and it comes courtesy the Madison Police Department.
A school.
Since about the middle of July, Officer Jody Nelson has been working out of this office at the Boys and Girls Club.
Good.
Her job still includes protecting and serving, but with a little more cheerleading.
Woo! Good shot! I'm coming in here just to, you know, maybe joke around with them. Just to talk, see how their days have gone.
According to Johnson, the idea here is if these kids are exposed to police early and often enough, they'll learn not to fear the police, but to trust and work with them.
She's not here to arrest kids. She's not here to watch what our kids are doing, but she's here to build a better relationship with the young people that come to our clubs.
Right now, Officer Jody, as the kids call her, is at the club just about every day she works, laying the foundation to that better relationship. In Madison, Barkley Pollock, NBC 15 News.
The materials for the office and the labor, all of it was donated by Findorf Construction Company.